Pretty creepy, right? The costume changed in 1955, but it wasn't much better. In 1960, Mickey started to look a little more normal, but the actor's arms didn't reach into the costume, so they kind of just dangled in a creepy way. It wasn't until 1962 that Mickey finally appeared like the Mickey we know today. This is another creepy Mickey costume, but this one wasn't created by Disney, and no one knows exactly where it came from. This was Mickey Mouse in 19-
McCall Pattern Company issued the patterns for the Child's Fancy Dress costume for Halloween. These costumes were made for children and adults alike and were based on the original Charlotte Clark mini dolls. But they honestly look like they were based on our nightmares. They had different elements like the skirt, the leotard, the gloves, and the scary mask. They also had a Minnie Mouse patch. These pictures of children and adults wearing the costumes are horrifying. In 1933, the McCall Pattern Company issued